I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery with my equipment. What's transpired? Oh, how marvelous! Please, tell me what happened. Come now, the faster you tell me, the faster I can provide promised payment for your services. Then I will proceed to my portable terminal at once and make the necessary changes to the formula. Thanks very much for everything. You've been quite a useful lab assistant. How marvelous! Here is the promised lab coat. I'm certain you'll find it quite useful. Which injection did you want? Will it be the ant sight or ant mite? How marvelous! Ant mite it is! Hold still, please.
Whoa. Sure is hot in here. It was so weird. All of a sudden, the ants went nuts and started fighting each other. It was like they were totally crazy. It was really scary, but kind of cool at the same time. You know what I mean? I wish I had something to give you for all the work you did. But I never really had much to start with. I guess now you'll be on your way, and I'll have to try living here by myself. I hope you'll come back and visit someday. Really? You mean it? Oh boy, thank you so much. I'll wait in my old house for you to come back. I need to bury my papa anyway. Just don't forget about me. Well, Papa always told me about my cousin Vera. She lives in some big giant ship somewhere or something. Papa called the place Rivet City, but I don't know where it is. I wish I was tough like you. Holy moly! You actually came back like you said you would. Did you find me a home? I hope you found me a place to live. You're pretty swell for a grown-up.
Yeah, you need something?
He is coming with the...
I wish there were more people like you in the world. I want you to have this. I hope it helps keep you safe. You're an example to us all.
Cloud, and every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Hey, what can I get you? Come back if you need something. Thank you. Hey, what can I get you? Have a look. Most of it's edible. Some of it even tastes good. Have a good one, stranger.
Death, to hear the thunder of his voice. Let the men, women...
You've helped me so much. It seems wrong to ask, but can you spare any more water? You... are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I can just have it? For free? Water. Oh, precious water. Thank you. You're a saint.
Lantern. Welcome to
look at this. We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilm's Wharf. You must got some important business out here to be wandering around. But tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. But if you're interested in trading, maybe we can help each other. My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but it don't move around in your stomach like mole rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over. Some fellas came out here a while ago that said they was looking for some do-gooder that came out from one of them vaults. I told them I ain't seen nobody like that and sent them on their way. They might still be around here, though, if you think you can help them. We always need bullets. Takes damn near 100 of them to kill a guai. We'll see you real soon.
Thank you.